अस्सलाम
वालेकुम सलाम, हाउ आर यू ऑल? बट ऑल द स्टूडेंट काइंडली म्यूट योर माइक अनलेस यू हैव अ क्वेश्चन टू आस्क. I don't want the sibling voice, please. Okay, Bismillah Rahman Rahim. I'm starting the class with the name of Allah, who's most beneficent, most merciful. Okay, we have done page number 46 and 47 yesterday. Today we'll be continuing page number 47, workbook 6, and take out your language copy as well, all of you. Okay, Amsal Bete, do recitation. Students are joining, so I'll be taking attendance later or at the end of the class. All the students, you can message me your name and presentation. I'm Sal Betty, do recitation, please.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Inna atainaka al-kawthar. Fasalli li rabbika wanhar. Inna shaniyaka huwal abtar.
Okay, jazakallah beta. Fatma Mohsin, come on, do recitation. Surah Kawthar.
In a'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Inna atainakal kawthar. Fasalli li rabbika wanhar. Inna shaniyaka huwal abtar.
Sadaqallahu al-Azim. Rafi Bede, do translation, please. Rafi, unmute yourself. Did you prepare for it?
Yes, miss.
Come on, start.
In the name of Allah, most gracious, most merciful, verily we have blessed you with Al-Khatara River in paradise. So offer prayer and sacrifice to your Lord. Indeed, your enemy is the one cut off.
Sadaqallahu al-Azim. Better, your voice was too slow. When you are doing the translation, it should be a little bit louder and clear so that everyone can get the voice of yours. Am I clear, Better? Subhanallah, Jazakallah. So tomorrow, Alisha Batul, you will be reciting Surah Alam, Surah Fatiha. Am I clear? And Anaya will be, Anaya Masood will be doing the translation. Anaya, am I clear, bete? Anaya and Alisha Batul, you both will be doing, Anaya
okay,
will be doing the translation one.
Okay,
and Alisha Batul will recite in Arabic. Theek hai?
Okay.
So I'm starting the class. Do open page number 47. Workbook page number 47. Yesterday we have done 5 words connected with sorrow. This one we have done. I want all the students take out the copy. The language copy. I hope you all have received from the school. Did you? Okay, how many students give the attendance to me? Let me check. Okay, Vania give. Alisha give. Sinan give. Amna give. Saad give. Fatma Mohsin given. Rafe given, Shahraza given. But other students are not giving the attendance. You are not in the class. Please give attendance. Write in chat, present teacher. Yusra had given. Please, all the students who did not write present, they should write it now. Hiba, Umaira, Iqbal, kindly give the attendance to me. Please, bete, write in chat your name, class, section, and present teacher, please. And open the video, all of you. Quickly, Hiba, Umaira, Mubashir, Abdul Rafi, Saad, all the students should open the camera. Quickly. And open book page number 47. You will punctuate the three sentences that are given in page number 47. Rewrite the following, put in the correct punctuation. Question number 5, page number 47, we are doing. We will be doing in the copy. So take out copy. You will be writing all the sentences, all the answer in the copy. Do make the page. Okay. Let me guide you how to make page in the copy. Okay, look at this carefully. In this manner, you will do work in your copy. Below the line, write workbook page. This you will be doing in copy. Page number, workbook 6, page number 47. Okay. And question number 5. We are doing review of punctuation mark. All of you take out the language copy. Okay, more students are joining the class. Let them join the class. Did you understand which question we are doing? Workbook page number 47 we are doing. Is this visible, bete? Can you all read this? GM sir, you wish to ask something? Okay, do let me know who wish to ask the question. All the students who joined late, they should give attendance.
Mr. Rudin, check my English language copy.
Bitte, I have returned everyone copy. It's in the school. I told you, we message you collect copies on Monday.
No, miss, I have collected, but you didn't check.
Yes, bitte, I did not check class 6 green pile only. 6 red is done. 6 green I'll be doing in next. Am I clear to all the students? Of 6 green, because 6 red pile is completely check. Who submitted it to me? Who did not submit, it's something else. I was having shortage of time. That's why I could not able to check all the copies. Am I clear? So take out workbook 6, page number 47. Yes, Fatma Mohsin, bete.
Miss, we have to write this in our language copy.
Definitely, bete. Open the language copy. Open verb book 6 as well, page number 47. The question is given, you will be doing in your copy. Because in book, the line is not mentioned, the line is not given. So we will be doing in the copy. जी यूसरा बेटे
टीचर मेरा तो थोड़ा बहुत काम कंप्लीट नहीं है तो वो आगे कर लूं फिर आगे जो काम कंप्लीट नहीं है वो आगे कर लूंगी
बेटे नो मैटर इफ यू डिड नॉट कंप्लीट यू कैन स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द सेम पेज डोंट लीव पेजेस यू कैन डू द वर्क लेटर आफ्टर दिस वर्क यू कैन कंप्लीट ऑल द वर्क एम आई क्लियर यूसरा बेटे आप पेजेस लीव नहीं करें आप आज का काम कंप्लीट करें आफ्टर दिस वर्क यू कैन कंप्लीट द इनकम्प्लीट वर्क एम आई क्लियर जी बेटे आमना
मिस वी कैन डू आफ्टर वर्ड डेफिनेशन
जी बेटे
मिस वी कैन डू आफ्टर वर्ड डेफिनेशन
यस बेटे द लास्ट वर्क व्हाट वी हैव डन हु विल टेल इट टू मी जी यस रिजा बेटे
टीचर आवर लास्ट वर्क इज वर्ड डेफिनेशंस
वेरी गुड वी हैव डन वर्ड डेफिनेशन इन द कॉपी एम आई क्लियर नाउ वी आर डूइंग टुडे पेज नंबर 47 इन द कॉपी सो यू हैव यू विल बी डूइंग इन दिस मैनर एम आई क्लियर टू ऑल ऑफ यू We are reviewing the topic punctuation mark. So you have to punctuate by yourself and I'll be writing the answer for you. Come on. Who will tell it to me? Look at the first sentence. In the first sentence, which punctuation mark we have to add? Who will answer? The first sentence. Come on, answer me. Bete Vania, open the camera. Mubashir Hiba, Mohammed Zayan. Saqib Sinan, Hiba Khalid. Otherwise, I'm removing you from the class. Ji. Rafi, open camera, please. Aryan, do you wish to ask something? Aryan. Puche, bete.
Miss, Miss.
जी
मैं डिस्कनेक्ट हो गया था मुझे दोबारा बता दें क्या करना है
बेटे पेज नंबर 47 वर्ब बुक 6 वी आर डूइंग इन द कॉपी रिव्यू ऑफ पंक्चुएशन मार्क यस आर्यन बेटे
मिस फर्स्ट वन कैपिटल
वेरी गुड आर्यन सो लुक एट दैट ही स्पेंट अ ईयर इन कराची टू इन लाहौर एंड 6 मंथ इन सियालकोट यस व्हिच वर्ड्स विल बी Getting the correct punctuation mark. Yes, Mois. Answer me.
So, ये हम copy में करना है.
जी बेटे. 3 punctuation mark you will be using over here. Comma, capital letter, full stop. 3. This I'm telling it to you. But where we have to use this punctuation mark, you will tell. Yes, answer please. जी. Look at that. Do in this manner. Take out language copy. Aryan, give the first answer. The first letter will be capital. And it's completely fine. Very good, Aryan. Now, who will tell the leftover part? G. Who is raising the hand? Let me ask. Arif. Yes. Both the hand, Arif is raising. Challenge. Arif got the chance to do. Yes, Arif, bete Usman is also joining the class.
He spent 2 years in Karachi and 6 months in Lahore.
Excuse me, 2 months in Lahore, 2 in Lahore and 6 months in Sialkot. Kindly read it carefully. Now give the answer, please.
He spent a year in Karachi and 2 months in Lahore.
No. Incorrect punctuation, Arif. Yes, who will tell answer to me? Vania, give answer. After Vania, I'll be giving chance to Abdullah Farhan. Ji, Vania.
Miss, he spent a year in Karachi.
Very good.
2 in Lahore and 6 months in Sialkot.
There we have to add the punctuation mark.
Miss, Sialkot ke baad full stop.
Okay.
Or he ka H capital.
Okay, and? Okay, this is very good, Vania. 2 are really correct. Yes, who will answer? Abdullah Farhan, answer. Wait, Mubashir, wait. Wait.
After Karachi, comma.
Yes, my dear Abdullah Farhan.
After Karachi, comma.
Very good, Abdullah Farhan. Okay, Mubashir. Yes, more.
Miss, Lahore or Sialkot ka capital hoga. S or...
And one more is left. Okay. So I'm giving chance to Ali Salman. Saqib, kindly do not close video to do when I'll ask the question to you. Please. Ali Salman, open video.
Yes, miss.
Answer me. How will I punctuate this sentence? Open video,
miss,
all of you.
First one. Yes, first पर आएगा he पर आएगा H capital.
Okay.
फिर मैं Sialkot का dot full stop लगेगा.
Okay, and
Karachi का comma.
Okay. And more. Very good, Ali Salman. These are correct. One more is left. Okay. Who will tell me the answer? Come on, raise the hand. Saqib, kindly answer me. Yes, my dear. Answer me, Saqib. Saqib, open the video, please, and answer me. Okay. Mere mama taking class na. Okay, yes, bete, Amsal, answer me.
And where's comma after Lahore?
Okay, one more punctuation mark is left.
Miss, teacher, Karachi ka K bada ho jayega.
Very good, Arif. Excellent job. One more is left. Okay. Sinan, kindly complete it. One more is left. All we have done, one more is left. Okay, let me write for you all.
Teacher, Sialkot S capital.
Very good. Now we have done it. He spanned... A year in Karachi, capital, comma, 2 in Lahore, capital L, comma, and 6 months in Sialkot. Now full stop. Kindly write down. Okay. Yes, Fatma Mohsin.
Miss, we have to directly write answer or we have to first write the question?
No, directly write answer. We have mentioned the page number, everything, no? So no need to pen down the question over there. As I am writing, write in the same manner.
Teacher,
you know, we have mentioned verb page number 47.
Teacher, I have penned down the question also. He spent a year in Karachi.
No matter. If you have done, it's very good. But if you did not do, no matter. Am I clear to all of you?
Okay.
If you have written it, so it's really good. So who will answer the second one now? Alisha. Alisha Batul. Answer me. Second one.
Miss, full stop and first letter capital.
First letter will be capital and full stop at the end. More. One more punctuation mark is left to do. Who will let me know? Fatma Mohsin is raising the hand. Yes, Fatma. After that, Mushk will be getting the chance. Yes, my dear, Fatma.
At the wedding, full stop. Sorry, comma. Were his brother, comma, his uncle, comma, his father's, comma, friend, and his neighbor's son, full stop.
Okay. One more comma is left. Apostrophe and comma is left. Very good, Fatma Mohsin. You almost have done it. Very good. Yes, Rija Betim. Answer me.
Teacher, father's ke is side pe. Father's pe.
Okay, very good. Rija, yes, Mushk. One more is left. Mushk, you did not unmute yourself. Unmute yourself first. Yes, answer.
Teacher, at A will be capital, the wedding, were his brother, comma, his uncle, comma, his father's, S ka apostrophe S ho jayega, friend and his neighbor's son, full stop.
Okay. One more is left, Mushk. Very good. All are correct, my dear. Yes, Anaya Masood, complete it, please. You almost have done. Very good, but all are correct. But one more is left. Anaya, complete it, please.
Teacher, 1 second. Teacher, neighbors ke baad comma lagega.
No. Not the comma. Something else will come.
Apostrophe.
Yes. Yes, apostrophe will apostrophe. Come. Because neighbor's son. Belonging, na? Very good. Okay, we have done now. Excellent job, Anaya Betim. Now, I'll be writing for you. At, A will be capital, at the wedding. Were his brother, comma, his uncle, comma, his father's friend, comma, and his neighbor's son. Bete Hassan, it's class 6th class going on. This is not the time of class 5. You can leave the class and join at 9:35. Hassan Raza. You know, oh, you are having the same two spellings. We can add, omit, you as well, we can add as well. In British or American, the spellings are changed. Did you all write it? Now, who joined the class? All the students who joined the class late, they should message me, present teacher, with the book. I do understand, Saqib Bete. I want you to open the video, be attentive, and do the work in the copy. We are doing the work in the copy. So there is no need of the book. No lame excuses, please. Take out the copy and start doing the work in the copy. And I want all the students to take part in the class, please. Open the video. Rafi, it has the marks, otherwise I'll be deducting your marks. Minus one. Who are not opening their camera. Then do not ask me, miss, why did you minus my marks? Okay. Number third is left to do. Who will answer me the third one? No, Fatma Mohsin, you already got the chance now. Adil will be doing it. Who are left? Alisha, you also have done. Bete Mushk also have done. Amsal, Arif, and I, you all have done. Put your hand down now. Okay. Vani also have done it. Yusra, please answer me. Yusra, answer me. Third one.
Yes. Teacher. T capital ho jayega.
Very good. Very good, very good. Move on.
Teacher, comma aayega isse pehle.
Okay, where we have to add comma? Okay, you said very good job. Now others should get the chance. Ji bete. Now Zahid, answer me. Unmute yourself. Zahid, unmute and answer me.
Miss?
Yes.
मैं ना बता दूं?
No. Zahid, answer me, please.
Miss, end में full stop लग जाएगा.
Very good. Okay. Yes, ma'am. Now commas are left. Full stop, capital letter we have done. Now where we have to add comma? Danish, Muhammad Danish, answer me.
इस पेज नंबर क्या है मैंने अभी अभी ज्वाइन करा है ना
47 वर्बुक 6
मिस वन सेकंड आई एम टेकिंग
यस
मिस लर्निंग अबाउट लैंग्वेज वाला
बेटे वी आर डूइंग पेज नंबर 47 और वर्बुक 6
मिस राइट द फॉलोइंग पुटिंग इन करेक्ट पंक्चुएशन ये वाला ना
यस सी आंसर द सी वन लास्ट वन
Miss end के बाद इस लगेगा comma.
Okay, very good. It's also fine. Though will be T will be capital. Then after milk you have to add comma. Yes, Abdullah Farhan is raising the hand. Yes, Abdullah Farhan, answer me.
Teacher, after the milk comma, wet it's tail comma.
Very good.
Then and stretch out on the soft silk carpet. Full stop.
Very good. It is soft and soft comma silk carpet. Full stop. It's very good, Bitte. Excellent job. Now let me write for you all. Abdullah Farhan finished for you all. Look at that. The puppy.
आपने अभी तक यही काम करा है सिर्फ?
Yes, only we have done this, Bitte.
Just one second. I am writing this.
All the students to pen down in the copy. This work we are doing today. Again, I'm sharing it. Look at that. The puppy, you can take a screenshot. Who just joined the class? Yes. I hope you all have done this. The class time ended. Let me take the attendance. Bitte kindly. Okay. The student who did not message me, kindly message me that you are present. Yes, Mubashir, very good. You know, I have given chance to everyone, but I have to give chance to all of you, na? So one by one, I was giving chance to everyone, so I can't give one person the second chance. Sometime I can give, but sometime it's very hard for me to give second or three chance to one person. Okay, that's really great, Bitte. The class time ended. I want all the students to take a screenshot. And I hope you all have messaged me your attendance. Okay, have a great day. I'll be sharing in WhatsApp group as well. Because I have another class with class 5. Let me capture for you. I'll be sharing in WhatsApp group. Fine. So your homework is to read thoroughly Macbeth, and tomorrow you will be paraphrasing it. The complete story of Macbeth. 2 days we will paraphrase. I know you all know this term paraphrase. What is this? Paraphrase means telling or describing or explaining the story in your own words. So tomorrow, everyone will be paraphrasing the story Macbeth. What did you understand? Am I clear to all of you? Few will be getting chance tomorrow, and few will be getting day after tomorrow. Yes, Rija Betim.
Teacher, we have to paraphrase whole story or half?
Scene by scene, na? One scene you will tell. Once in other student will tell what happened, the next, what happened next. In this manner, all will take part. Clear? Okay. Allah Hafiz, everyone. Take good care of yourself. Yes, Yusra Betim. Quickly, Betim, the class time ended. Jean.
Teacher, kal class mein humne kya karaya tha?
Arey, Betim, now I can't tell, Betim. I message you now already. Okay, the class time ended, my dear. I'll be messaging you personally. Allah Hafiz, everyone. Take good care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.